In Hong Kong, students gather at a statue honoring the victims of the Chinese military attack on Beijing's Tiananmen Square 31 years ago. In the United States, protesters welcome the announcement of new charges against four former police officers tied to the death of George Floyd. In Libya, forces allied with the United Nations-supported government say they captured an airport from opposition fighters. And a U.S. military plane arrives in Moscow. The plane was carrying ventilators for Russian coronavirus patients.